Yeah, so this was a great turn, great swing. The club's coming from the inside. It grounds out a little early right there. You got a little bit of extension in your lead wrist. I want to get rid of that. Okay. We're working hard on trying to get that lead wrist. You will hook it at first, but if you do, if you control the club a little more with your left side and you're holding on to that thing a little tighter with your lead side, it will help. All right.